Military muzzle loading then.
Intervals of about 24 seconds. Not too bad for sustained fire. I did elect during this shoot to use the complete evolution of loading, including the returning of the ramrod, rather than the much maligned expedient of simply sticking the ramrod in the ground between rounds. That would probably have reduced the intervals to closer to 20 seconds or 3 rounds a minute. Here, I've taken the liberty to speed up the loading segment.
Military muzzle loading now.